Jacob Henry, Buddy, Bear, June 11, 1915, July 18, 1986, was an American boxer. In 2003, Bear was chosen for the Ring magazine's list of 100 greatest punchers of all time. He is the younger brother of boxing heavyweight champion Max Bear, and the uncle of Max Bear, Jr., best known as Jethro, on the 1960s sitcom The Beverly Hillbillies. Bear, like his brother and nephew, also pursued acting. Standing at 6'6½", 1.99 meters, Bear fought from 1934 to 1942 and was one of the best punchers of his time. He knocked out colorful contender Tony Galanto. Galanto quit in the 7th round claiming to have broken his left hand. The highlight of his boxing career occurred in his unsuccessful attempts to win the heavyweight boxing championship from Joe Louis. In their first fight, Bear caught Louis with a big left hook in the first round and knocked the champion out of the ring. Louis, however, climbed back in before the count of 10, and eventually won the fight on a disqualification. Bear claimed that he had been hit and knocked down after the bell in the 7th round, and refused to come out for the next round. The referee therefore disqualified him. In their rematch, Louis knocked Bear out in the first. Bear later remarked, "The only way I could have beaten Louis that night was with a baseball bat." His record was 52-7 with 46 knockouts. Buddy retired after the Louis bout and joined the United States Army during World War II, as did his brother Max. After the war, Buddy appeared in movies and TV, owned a bar in Sacramento with Fred Collinsony, and worked as a marshal at the California State Legislature. Buddy appeared in several films. In 1949, Bear had a bit role in the Abbott and Costello romp, Africa Screams. He also appeared in Flame of Araby, Quo Vadis, Jack and the Beanstalk, another Abbott and Costello film, The Big Sky, Slightly Scarlet, Giant from the Unknown, and Snow White and the Three Stooges, Jubilee Trail.